spot. Welcome to TT.Ali. Really like this game.
Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hey,
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo! Where are you going? Hugo!
Oh. Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladioli.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells. To follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
are people over there.
We have guns.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably.
I guess.
Never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long. Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Trebuchet looks formidable. You're right. I should be able to hit it with you. Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes. I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back. Ow, my arms. Well done, you two. Quickly, he mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What? What did I just say?
Oh Lord, it's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Bastards.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
them looting bastards.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Climb up.
All right. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me.
Yes, of course.
Mind you don't get burned. The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Holding still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Yeah, shit, it won't
work. Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? They're all over the place.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Enough.
life.
We're going to climb up.
Yes. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
To crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas!
Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
We're going to need some fire to get past. Will that move? I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Right, Hugo.
Please, Amicia.
I'm here. It's all right.
So scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Can you take care of it?
Very well.
I'll be quick.
Please don't take too long.
Come here.
I'm coming.
I need you to do this. Hugo, that's it. Can you do it?
All right.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go on it?
You just have to be careful.
that looks a lot better. Ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
The tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
What's that?
Stay here. I won't be long.
I'll wait for you.
Fine. You can come. I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
Dracula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Noise, right? Reckon it was.
Troublemakers! Grab him!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Wait here, and shh.
Right. See you in a minute.
What was that sound, then? Eh? Eh?
The coast is clear.
Not a sound. I understand.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from. We execute Lewis on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
No. Hugo!
No.
Run!
Amicia! Let go of me!
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure.
I could have sworn.
Rats make counting difficult.
Hugo was alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Volwa trick or something?
No.
Rats. We have to clear the way.
Volwa villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague.
Braziers made of metal.
This is just the beginning.
We'd be blocked.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
At all.
way between barrels. Those two over there with their bows nattering.
What's that? Huh?
Something's going on up there.
Stay down. All right.
Come on, get a grip.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need
look,
is a torch.
The bot. Yeah, well spotted.
I saw them. Hundreds of them coming out.
Now, left.
But be careful. You know our orders. Right in the noggin.
Nothing wrong here.
Very good.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
And wide.
Let's see what we can see. Sound the alarm! Intruder! Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just...
Thank you.
phantom has my been brother for your
looks
release.
Like it. Quickly.
Coming to get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Your sister. I think
the
we're going
to
keep her with
the
us,
bastards.
Right, guys?
Calm down.
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still alive.
The girl.
Not everyone makes
it
around here. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time.
The tent. Search those tents. Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Melly, can you look after it?
I want a team on the east rampart!
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Amicia, come back!
It's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
No! Amicia!
Calm down, we're fine.
Sorry, I was scared.
Search those tents!
See you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl.
Happy now? Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
was it? Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out! Split up! And search the tents!
What was that?
That way, intruders!
Shit.
No! Amicia!
Are you sure about
no!
that? Completely. I've had...
No!
I'm just a girl.
Enough of running.
Till I get my hands on you.
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
So where are you, eh? Time to pay for your crimes.
Have some.
I can't see anything. Move it. She couldn't just get out like that.
Trying to win the war on your own, or what?
Thank you. of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Enough of running.
Soldiers, report!
Still nothing.
Come on.
Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
Some more. I still have some.
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Hey, you.
Leave us in peace. That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what? Declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
Hey, let's go take a look.
Hey, you! Come here!
Thank you.
Over to you, Melly. Yes.
For the Doron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's a girl and a brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
They didn't do anything! They want Hugo!
Amicia!
Forward!
There's no way out!
Hurry!
Don't slow down,
tolerated.
Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
Don't let them get you!
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Leave
it! Amicia! Come on!